On this season of The Bachelorette. Hi, my name is Sam and I'm the 2016 Bachelorette. During this fall, I'll be going to the University of South Carolina. Before I leave, I have to find my new identity. Who is my wife? So I'm joining this show to find the love of my life.
I'm Sammy.
Hi,
nice
I'm
you.
Sam. Nice to meet you.
Beautiful.
See you inside.
Hello.
Hi, I'm Samantha B. Nice to meet you. See you inside.
Okay.
Have a name?
I'm Sam.
Nice to meet you.
Hi ladies, I have the first date card. Sammy.
Yay!
Samantha W.
Yes!
Samantha B.
Yay!
Meet me in my room, I'll be your groom. Love, Sam.
Hello ladies, thanks for coming. You look beautiful tonight.
So do you!
Oh, thank you.
Oh yeah,
I'm so angry right now. Sammy just called Sam beautiful in front of me.
That's right, I did.
I'm looking forward to this date and getting to know each and every one of you.
Can I steal you away for a second?
Oh, of course.
Hi, Sam. OMG, I'm so nervous. Oh. I've been acting so weird. I swear this isn't me.
Oh, don't be. You're doing just fine. So what brings you here?
Well, I've never been in a serious relationship before, and my friends told me it was time to find someone to be with. I know, and you know, that we are meant to be the perfect couple.
Are you sure you're ready for commitment like that?
Yes, of course, I'm ready for love. My friends told me I would make a great wife, and they're obviously right, so let's get married.
Maybe. We still have a long time to get to know each other before that happens.
According to the New York Times, people with a strong friend network are less likely to catch disease and live longer because they have a strong system of social support. So I'll be here for a while.
It's good to know. I'm really glad.
Me too.
Thanks, Sammy.
My heart is racing. That could not have gone better. Did you see the way she was looking at me? My friends would have been so proud of me. I should have gotten a Snapchat. Sam is my future wife, for sure.
Yeah. So, how are you? Tell me about yourself.
I'm a professional volleyball player. I've been playing professionally for around 4 years now. I've gotten really close with my teammates, and it's a big part of my life. Without volleyball, I don't know who I would be with today.
That's so nice. Maybe I'll come to a game.
I just got out of a long-term relationship and I'm not really looking for anything too serious right now.
I'm looking for my future wife, so do you think you should be here?
Why are you yelling at me? I just can't do this anymore. I'm not ready for a relationship yet.
Why did I say those things? Now he's not gonna like me. I'm just not ready for this. And already all the other girls don't like me.
Hey. Yes. I'm really sorry what happened to Samantha W.
She just heard me say that. There's gonna be some drama in the house tonight.
Yeah. So, what do you do for a living?
I'm the manager of the supermarket chain Acme.
That's cool. I do love a piece of groceries.
I'm not all about work, though. I love helping my community. I was the captain of my track and volleyball team, and I'm a student ambassador and the treasurer of character education. And according to the nonprofit organization CARE, women with leadership roles are more confident and form better relationships throughout their lives.
Wow, you seem like a really great girl. You have many of the qualities I'm looking for in a woman.
Thanks.
Me and Sam both love groceries. I know that we're just like meant to be.
So, Sam, are you excited to meet my mom on this hometown date?
Yeah, I'm really excited to meet your mom.
Hi.
Hi. Hey, Mom.
I'm Miss Vogt. Nice
I'm
to meet
Sam.
You. Nice to meet you. Can I steal you away for a sec?
Sure.
Oh.
Bye, guys.
So why do you think you're compatible with Sam?
Well, I'm the oldest in my family, and I try to be a good role model for my little sister. And by doing that, I want to go to college. And according to the New York Times, most TV hosts, newscasters, and U.S. presidents are first-born children. Also, first-born children are natural-born leaders and are also more responsible.
That's a very interesting fact.
Can you see me and Sam being together?
I can see you and Sam being together because you're the most mature out of all of the other girls. As a freshman, Sam learned how friendship plays a large role in your life. And as a sophomore, sports became more important, and she learned how to work more as a team. As a junior, Sam learned about leadership and gained an excellent work ethic and learned how to manage work, money, and time. And senior year, Sam added dual enrollment to her already awesome GPA.
Hello, ladies. I heard you had a great week this week, and the group dates and your one-on-one date was wonderful. And if you're ready, Sam is on the way.
No, I'm getting a rose tonight because me and Sam are meant to be.
Hello, ladies. Thank you. I know this process is working, and I know my wife is here right now. You're all wonderful. It was a tough decision, but I know who I'm picking. Thanks for coming, ladies.
Ladies, this is the final rose.
Sam V.
Oh, God!
I have to tell my friends about this.
I just can't. She wasn't even on the group date. I just can't.
Are you sure you don't want to reconsider?
I'm okay. Sam V, will you accept this rose?
I will.
I'm in shock because I really think I should have gotten that rose, and I'm just so great. I just can't believe Sam didn't pick me.
Tune in next week for another dramatic season of The Bachelorette.